That peasant was obviously less than worthy.
Well, there's a big surprise. I think I'm gonna have a heart attack from that surprise!
Silence! Ah!
Joking. Joking.
We have to find this diamond in the rough. But where could he possibly be?
Worthless riffraff that's this worthless tree rat to you!
That boy's been stealing my apples again! He's a public menace!
Guys, let's not do anything too drastic, okay? I mean, you wouldn't attack a guy just for stealing one old measly piece of fruit, now, would you? I'll take that as a yes. Here, take it back! I didn't really want it anyway!
Hey! He's getting away!
One swing ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can't afford, and that's everything. One jump ahead of the lawman. That's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm broke.
Street rat scoundrel! Take that!
Just a little. Take a hit, kind of face effects. I'll use a friend or two.
True! All we said about is in the bottle. He's behind one man on the crime.
I blame parents, except he hasn't got 'em.
Gotta eat to live, gotta steal to eat. Tell me all about it when I got the time. Ahead of the slow folks, one skip ahead of my doom. Next time, get used to nom de plume. One jump ahead of the hitman, one hit ahead of the fly.
Hey!
I think I'll take a stroll around the block. Let's not be too hasty.
Still, I think he's rather tasty.
Come gotta eat to live, gotta steal to eat. Otherwise we get along. Second thought, maybe I'm not. Maybe it was an act of fate. Hungry?
You stole that, no doubt.
Well, the way the Sultan taxes his people, we have no choice but to steal.
Do you always give away your stolen goods?
Only to those less fortunate, or in your case, the more beautiful. Hey, you can't escape on an empty stomach.
What makes you think I'm trying to escape from something? Isn't that obvious?
Look, these streets can be dangerous. You'll need a guide. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
You're very kind.
The name's Aladdin. Most people just call me
Street Rat!
This way. Oh, run that way!
There's no sense in running, boy. We've got you surrounded. And it looks like she's got an accomplice.
Leave her out of this. She didn't do anything. It was all my fault.
She's in the silent Street Rat.
Unhand me this instant. No! Oh, stop playing a Street Rat. He is a person just like you or me.
Well, listen to the little vagabond. The way she's ordering us around, you'll think she was a princess of Agrabah herself.
I am the princess of Agrabah. Then I demand that you set this poor peasant free immediately, or I shall report all of you to the Sultan.
100 apologies, Your Majesty, but we were only following the law. And with all due respect, it is your father that makes the law. Not you, Your Highness.
That's all right, Princess. I appreciate the effort.
You are to do nothing with him until I speak to my father. Don't worry. This will all be resolved before any harm comes to you. You're in my way.
1,000 pardons, Your Majesty. Clear out of here! On your way! You may think you have friends in high places, boy, but no matter what the princess says, we're free to handle thieves as we see fit. Right here, on the street!
Oh, no, no, stop everything! Stop everything! There you are, my boy. Your mother and I have been so worried about you.
And you would be?
My poor boy was going to sleep with the prison mice tonight. Or worse. I'm the boy's father.
Yeah, that's right. He's the boy's father.
Oh, yes, he's always getting into trouble, this one. But he's a good boy. He has a true heart and a noble spirit. You could almost call him a diamond in the rough. Whatever it is that he's stolen, I'm sure this will more than repay the debt. You'll notice there are a few extra gold coins for all your hard work.
Well, seeing as the debt has been repaid, and then some. You're free to go, but don't let us catch you ever again.
Believe me, that's the plan.
No.
Come on.
Well, that was easier.
Why'd you help me out like that?
Oh, just compassionate, I guess. Of course, one good deed deserves another.
I had a feeling there was a catch.
Oh, not to worry, Aladdin. I consulted with an ancient oracle. You are the diamond in the rough.
Yeah.
Get inside!
Okay, I changed my mind about this.
So fetch me that lamp, or I'll return you to the palace guards.
No!
Now there's no time to waste. And whatever you do, only touch the lamp.
now, before all of Agrabah is calling me Sultan Jafar.
And remember, only touch the land.
Got it.
Only touch the land. Only touch the land. Only touch the land. Hello? Is anybody down there? It sure is dark in here. I can't get myself into this. I'm not so sure this is any better than the royal dungeon.
For more wishes, capiche? It's against the genie labor laws.
Union!
Rule number two, I can't make anyone fall in love with you. I'm sorry, you used up all that magic on the Kardashians. True story, this guy.
Rule number three,
I can't raise the dead, but I can raise the roof.
Yeah, go genie! Go genie! Go carpet! Go carpet! carpet! Go new guy! Go new guy! I love it!
Wait, let me get this straight. I'm your master.
Yeah.
You're giving me three wishes.
Yeah.
Buddy, pal, bro, amigo, bromigo. That's what we genies do. Technically, that's all we genies do. For sure, it sounds like a glamorous gig, but you gotta spend your whole life trapped inside a lamp. Blowing out wish after wish after wish with no freedom of your own. But what am I doing talking about me for? This, pal, is your lucky day, not mine, and you've got no idea what's in store, friend! Scheherazade had a thousand tails. But master, you're in luck, cause up your sleeves you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, some ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, possess, yeah. Well, pals, all you gotta do is rub that lamp, and I'll say, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order. Got it, Dan, you ain't never had a friend like me. No, no, no. Your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'. Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. Yes, sir, we
pride ourselves on service.
Well, you're the boss, the king, the shop. Say what you wish, it's yours to get.
Shall I lay them all by the bar? Have some from column A. Try all of column B. I'm in the mood to like help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Some poor street urchin, but rules are rules.
He was only trying to help.
Now we can't go changing our laws every time the princess gets a whim. What kind of example would that set?
But the boy, what have you done with him? He deserves a fair trial.
Well, I'm sorry to say, but the boy has already been... how to put it?
Eaten. By a giant cave shaped like a tiger's head.
Disposed of. The regulations are quite clear when it comes to theft.
He only meant to help.
Well, you have much more important issues to concern yourself with, such as your royal lineage.
Father!
Is the
princess and I were just discussing her upcoming marriage. Everything is in order, the feast, the festival. The only thing we seem to be lacking is, the groom.
Oh, yes, Jasmine, you must make a decision, and quickly. The people of Agrabah cannot wait forever for their new sultan. I promised them you'd marry the next eligible suitor that seeks your hand.
But they're all egotistical brats.
Princess! With all due respect, we can't simply wait around for someone to burst into the palace, blow a trumpet, and announce that they found the love of your life.
First, ladies and gentlemen, presenting Prince Ali of Agua, the love of Princess Jasmine tonight! Oh, I see him approaching the red carpet as we speak. There he is, Ali of Agua. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Prince Is Mine.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Prince Ali of Agua! Yeah! He is the most interesting man in the world. And I would be delighted to ask for your hand in marriage. Oh, Princess! Princess! Don't keep our home viewers in suspense! What do you think of his fabulousness?
Another fraud.
Oh, snap, girl! No, you didn't! I'm back, Felicia! Hey, where are you going? Where do you think you're going with my umbrella? Ella? Ella? Hey! 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 I'm sorry, Prince Ali, but my daughter's a bit, selective when it comes to suitors.
Was there something I said?
No, no, Al, it's not you, okay, buddy? There's nothing wrong with you. You've got awesome hair. You've got a killer smile. You've got washboard abs. I have washboard abs. They're just hidden underneath the load of laundry. Oh, I got it. Why don't you go talk to the princess?
Alone.
Oh, yes, yes, you're right. Ginny, you've been such a great help. You deserve something in return. No, once the princess falls in love with me, I'll use my last wish to set you free. I promise. Oh, no. You don't mean it. Me. Pinky swear.
You pinky swore. We are totally gonna be Facebook friends forever. Hello.
Now, what you need to do is go have a chat with that lovely Princess Jasmine. And whatever you do, just be yourself. It's what's inside that counts.
Well, she certainly isn't going to fall for some street rat. Street rat, buddy, your name is on the marquee out front. This whole thing's for you. It says Aladdin. I'm using
it. Don't worry about it, Genie. I know what I'm doing.
You don't know what you're doing. Just remember what I said.
Bye, Genie. No, better yet, remember the kind words of Shia LaBeouf and do it! Just do it!
Don't let your dreams be dreams. Make your dreams come true! Do it!
Find Nemo.
The street rat must have found the lamp, and now he's passing himself off as this Pinza Boo Boo person.
Well, he's supposed to be trapped in the Cave of Wonders.
Well, we might just have to do some trapping of our own.
Is this to be my fate? Marry someone who doesn't even know me? What other choice do I have? Lucky bird inside a gilded cage, golden words spoke by an ancient sage. Everything you may have in life,
that's not why I'm here.
Oh, I suppose you're in love with me? Well, if you expect me to believe that, you can take a fly lip off my parapet for all I care.
No,
very well, Princess. As you wish.
Spin on the old carpet.
please. Princess, I don't care about your welfare, your kingdom. I only ask for the chance to get to know you better. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
You're sure I don't know you?
Your carpet awaits. Come on.
That was wish number one. Then I turned you into the fancy schmancy princy type person. That's wish number two. Now all that's left is wish number three, which means it's genie free in time. Ka-chow!
Yeah, but Jasmine, she thinks I'm this big important Prince Ali guy.
Yeah, you're welcome.
How am I supposed to keep fooling her without you around?
We had a deal, huh?
I know we did, genie. I'm sorry. I still might need that final wish.
Boo!
Oh, great, now you're ruining vacation.
Yeah.
You hear that? Wow. 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 Okay, fine.
Sure, I understand. You're just like all the rest. I don't know why I let myself get so excited about you. I guess I thought that maybe you might be the type of guy that actually keeps a promise.
No. Gene, that's not... Hey, come on,
like it.
Gene, please,
I need you to talk to my left hand, because you ain't right. But don't you worry about me. Master, if you need me, you know where I'll be. Trapped inside my sardine can! Oh, I can't!
No, Gene! Oh, come on, buddy. You have to understand where I'm coming from. It. Hey, wait, where are you going? You're not mad at me too, are you? Great. I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
I'll stay.
Seeing as I am.
Bring me the sultan.
Lucky bird inside a gilded cage.
Oh, listen, Al. If you've come here to apologize, you can just forget it. It's too late. And while you're here, could you scrub my left shoulder blade? It gets so cramped inside.
I believe you owe me 3 wishes.
Don't do it, genie. I'm sorry, Al. I've got no choice.
Whoever holds the lamp controls the genie. It's in the genie rule book.
Let us go. How dare you treat the Sultan this way?
Jafar!
Oh, he's hypnotized our palace guards.
I'm afraid we've got bigger problems than the palace guards.
What do you mean?
Everybody that's got 3 wishes coming to them brings their hand. Oops, looks like it's only me. Genie, my first wish is to rule the kingdom. Make me the Sultan!
Poof! You're the Sultan! Congratulations! Ladies and gentlemen, I have to apologize. Looks like you're the runner-up. I'm sorry, it's my fault! It's right here! You look really good up close. You look better from Jafar! Oh, snap! Snap it again! OMG. Hashtag ugly Sultan. Hold on. Yeah. Oh, yeah, he's right here. Okay, I'll tell him. Okay, bye. The 80s called, they want their shoulder pads back.
That's what you look like all the time.
Nothing, huh? Wow. Fine. Why are you so angry? Oh, did Elsa take your job? Let it go, buddy. Let it go. Are we done here?
No!
We're just getting started. But perhaps merely being Sultan isn't enough. For my second wish, I want you to make me the most powerful sorcerer on Earth! Unlucky Sultan gnome, it is impossible. Together we shall be unstoppable.
Leave her alone! She doesn't love you, and she never will.
You stay out of this! Straight rat!
Straight rat? But I thought you were Prince Ali.
Oh, I meant to tell you sooner or later.
Prince Ali, yes, it is he, but not as you know him. Creep my lips and come to grips with reality. Yes, meet a blast from your past, whose lies were too good to last. Say hello to your precious Prince Ali. Turns out to be merely a Aladdin, just a con, and need I go on, take it from me. His personality flaws give me adequate cause to send him back on a one-way trip, so his prospects take a terminal dip. His assets froze in the venue. shows it is the ends of the earth. So long, ex-prince. There's only one way to get rid of a street rat!
Genie has more power than you'll ever have.
What are you doing?
Trust me. The genie gave you your power and he can take it away.
He's right. For my third and final wish, I want you to make me an all-powerful genie!
Now you've done it, Al! Expecto Patronum!
Yes! Yes! I can feel the power pulsing through my veins!
See, the only problem with being a genie is that you have no freedom. Isn't that right, buddy?
Oh, Al. You, sir, are a genius! 10,000 years in the Cave of Wonders, how to do him a world of good! Hey, Jafar, here's my impression of California screaming. Ah!
And as for the Tiki Room reject,
who, me? Hey, you know, I'm so glad we got rid of that Jafar character. All of that negative energy, right? Hey, I'm a good guy now. I'm a whole new bird. Yeah!
Two words.
Uh-huh.
Chicken nuggets.
No!
I suppose we owe our thanks to you, young man.
Father, I think I finally decided upon a suitor.
You know the truth now. I'm no royal prince.
You are much better. You're true of heart. Noble of spirit.
Oh, I agree. Besides, who am I to argue with true love? Oh, this is exactly how it ends. On the Blu-ray disc. Oh, I'm so happy. So happy, but we need to prepare for a wedding, right? Let's see, we need something old, something new, something borrowed, and me.
Do I still have one more wish coming?
Oh, yes, you do, pal. A wedding gift to you.
What would it be?
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
I don't believe it. You kept your promise! Everybody, I'm finally free!
Hey, come here, my little ShamWow. Lend me a tassel. We're going to Disneyland!
Your genie isn't the only one facing a brand new future. Royal subjects of Agrabah, my daughter has finally made her choice!